In 1986, the Chernobyl disaster shook the world, leaving behind a desolate wasteland. For years, it was deemed a place uninhabitable for life. Scientists predicted that the area would remain a ghost town for centuries due to the lingering radiation. But nature had other plans. Follow for part 2.